Hey guys, it's Kenny at Lionel for Less. Just got done putting the UP back together. Had to replace the battery. I installed a VCR in it, and it was kind of difficult to get it to go back in the remote after I deleted it from the remote by attempting to reset it. I put it back together and let's see if everything works here. It's a good sign. We've got lights, we've got smoke. Let's see if it'll pull these cars I've been looking into. Oh yeah, we got ditch lights. Marker lights, cab lights, that's all good. Smoke. Pulling this new set of cars I got. Clean those up. Boy, they shine like glass. There's a few more of them here. I gotta adjust the trucks on them. I add them into the consist. But, it appears though my first MTH repair might be a success. To my astonishment. Everything appears to be running nice and smooth. Try to give her some more juice. It's a beautiful thing when it all works, but we all know the chaos that can ensue when it doesn't. That's for sure. It appears that the operation was a success. Man, yeah, those cars cleaned up nice. They're just like the old Lionel cars. That's a Weaver set. I have more sets here that I have to get parts for and put together. Someday I hope to pull them all around. Let's pull in these five like it's nothing. Take that up another notch. Cool as that. Shine like glass. Not even done working on them yet. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. UP with the new car going there. Thanks for watching.